Okay, talk to you.
Okay, and I got the a kiddush, the second kaddish. I'm sorry. Third kaddish. What? Third kaddish. B'chol yom tov chayiv kiddush from divrei sefer. Every yom tov you chayiv kiddush with rabbanim. B'shachal b'shabbos, I used to come get ikum in a teyo, and yom tov comes out in Shabbos. So the kiddush also has the ikum in a teyo, because in Shabbos there's a chayiv kiddush in a teyo. Except all the yayin is only with divrei sefer, but it has the ikum in a teyo. Moisev aleim b'layla hazeh. Leil Pesach, there is an addition over every other yontif, even if it's Chal Shabbos. And what is this addition? Shu echad ma'arba krisis, because the kiddush is one of the four krisis. She mitzvah 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 Pesach, which is a mitzvah mitzvah rabbonon on the night of Pesach. V'lechein, and therefore, aleph, ein mekadosh al hapas, you don't make kiddush on bread. Beis, ein ach moitzi yisei dei chavosai. Nobody else can be moitzi you. Shulchan Aruch Rabbeinu siman tof ayin beis sif chav beis. Gimel, the third, deichik atzmad ishtis dal kreises af shem azikoi eshetzeich nimkar ksusoi. You have to push yourself to drink the dal kreises even though it harms you, or if you have to sell your clothing. Nedorim mem tes beis, in the Gemara Nedorim over there, you have the first din, that even though it's mazik you, you have to drink dal kreises. And the Pesachim tzadik tes on the beis, it's mabur over there in the Rishonim, that even though you have to sell your ksus, so you have to sell your clothing in order to buy by dal kreises. Dalet einem akadosh ela belayla mamish. You can't make kiddush only at night. Labor tastes yontif. You can go every yontif. You can make kiddush in Shabbat. You can make kiddush tastes yontif, but leil Pesach, you cannot. Ki tikna chachamim dal kreis b'zman eroy lachilus matzah. The itzechon so labor tastes yontif tumas adesh and simon kuf lamed zayin. Because the chachamim were mesakin dal kreis in the time that's fit to eat matzah. You can't eat the matzah until nighttime. Shulchan Aruch Rabbeinu Sham Siv Beis. Hey, Yeshlochus Ledeus Das Elu, you have to be choishes to the opinions. Ha'ayim Shemitzvah Lishtes Kola Kreises, Kola Kreis, and it's a mitzvah to drink the entire Kreis. But Kiddush a whole year, it's enough to drink Moli Lugmov. But the night of Pesach, you have to drink, there's days you have to drink the entire kreis, Val Koponim, and at least Rubei, the majority of the kreis. Sham Sifu Tes, and Al-Tereh Shulchan Aruch Sifu Tes. So the Chuli writes over here, five nafkaminas by the fact that it's one of the adult kreises. So now, this whole keta is not understood. First of all, the Chuli, he could say another three nafkaminas. There's three more nafkaminas that he could say. And Tov Ayin Beis, Sif Tes Vov, it says, because there's a din of a saver tonight, if you drank the kreis below a saver, so you have to drink it over again. And even though the din is right in Sif Tes Vov, the Alter Rebbe, Tov Ayin Beis, Sif Tes Vov, even though the din is that nowadays, that it's the day of the Rabbi Yo, that you don't have to be Macy's nowadays. So with the Evid, if you drank Bidi Sevo, so with the Evid, you Yaitse. But still, he writes, Inyan Achilles Matzah, you have to, you should eat it over again. And also the second Kreis, you should drink over again. But the first and the third and the fourth Kreis, you shouldn't drink over again, because since we don't drink between the first and the second Kreis, and between the third and the fourth, and after the fourth, So therefore, you would have to make Bayer Piyak Gorfin again, and then it looked like a Moise of the crisis. However, he says, so it looked like a Moise of the crisis, which helps the way to say, the rights of the Mishnah is a Mimra, but say, Lars of the Borg. Then you're a Moise of the Minion of crisis. So therefore, it's better after the first crisis not to be saying. But he says, the Chatchila, Tev Shia Bedaitoi, that before you drink the first crisis, you should have in your mind, that you're going to drink again between the first and the second kois. Al smach brocha zu on the brocha that you made in the first kois. Was afilam yitav yishte kois vishin b'loy a seva. Then if you drank the first kois without a seva, yochel achzer v'lishteise b'loy brocha v'loy yeh nir kamoitz v'al a kois. So you can drink over again without another brocha, and you won't be nir kamoitz v'al a kois. So he says that the chatchile by the kois of kiddush. When you make the Bayer Piyak Gorfin, you should have in mind that you will drink. So then if you made a mistake and you drank B'liya Seva, you'll be able to drink the Kois over again B'liya Seva. And it won't look like Moitz V'la Kois, it'll look like a Shtia Achas, like one Shtia Lum Sekas L'Shtayim, because you're not making a Broch. So our Kohanim said, Alter Rebbe writes clearly over here that the Gabi, the first Kois, the Chatchila, you should have in mind that you're going to drink after the first kois. So then in case you drank the kois of kiddush without a seva, you'll be able to drink over again with a seva. So the chur, that's another nafkamina that we have, Leil Pesach, that if you drank without a seva, why doesn't he mention this nafkamina? Another nafkamina is that Alter Rebbe writes, by Kiddush a whole year, you don't have to be moizik des hakois. You can drink wine, which is very strong. That's in Sif. Yudzayin. Kol echad medal kois alolit zerf shiyer boi leipochus meviyes yayin le'achas shiyev zegenu. After you mixed it with water. Imu yayin chozak. Shizoyech mesigu. Shiyer mezugu lefidas ha-shoyse kadeh shiyer shiyer reva. So there should be a shiyer reva. And here, that's dafka b'lil Pesach, that you have to dafka be moizu the kois. So what the wine that you drink should be sweet to you. Should be pleasant for you. But the Eved, you get, even if you weren't Moizik, but you're not Yates Yidei Chayrus. In other words, you weren't Mekayim and Mitzvah in a Mufra. So the Mashenkin by Kiddush a whole year, clear Halacha and Simon Reish, I'm Beis, that you don't have to be Moizik. Yain Chay, Afilu Chozak Kolkach, and Simon Reish, I'm Beis, Sif Vov, you can make Kiddush even without Mezika. Mashenkin Lil Pesach, when it's Yain Chozak, you have to be Moizik. So you have another Nafkamina. Then there's a third Nafkamina. That in Sif Chof Vov, the Alter Rebbe writes, Mitzvah Lachza Acha Yain Oden, Im Ein Alom Meshubach Menu. That's a mitzvah to look for red wine. If the white wine is not better. The chshivus of wine is when it's red. And even though the bekiddush of all the other yom tovim and shabbos is, the minhag is that we don't look for red wine if it's not better than the white wine, unless it's better than the white wine. But if it's equal, the kolpok and medalat krisis they shinik ka'emer shetzeich lachzer achov sheyesh bezech ledam. But the Leil Pesach is worthwhile to be chayzer achayin other because of zech ledam sheyepare sheyched et meisel. So maybe this third nafkamina, maybe he can answer because he finishes off. Nowadays, because there was a lila's dam on Yidden, so therefore they held themselves back from taking red wine. But our Kapanim, as far as the Ikra Din is concerned, the Alter Rebbe says that they'll pay some because of Zeichel Adam, we should be Chayzer Acher Yain Odin. So you have three nafkaminas that L'churi the Rebbe doesn't write over here. One, that the Kareish Kiddush, the Chatchila, you have to make sure that you're able, that you drink a bit of Seva. Two, that the Kareish Kiddush needs, because one of the Al-Kareish needs Mezika. Third, that you have to be Chayz Acher Yain Odin. So why doesn't the Rebbe write these three nafkaminas? That's the first order. Second order. In the third chilek, the third edition, the nafkamina that the Rebbe writes, deichik atzmei lishnis dal krisis af shemazikoi oishetzeich nimkor ksuse. That you push yourself to drink the dal krisis, even though it's mazik, or you have to sell your clothing. If we take a look in the Alter Rebbe Shulchan Aruch, the first part of that, that you have to drink even if it's mazikoi, that's halacha chof aleph. Mishayin sheisa yain kol hashanim bnei shesoynei shemazikoi. That if somebody doesn't drink wine a whole year because he hates it or it's mazikim, afkei chayv litchik is atzma lishvis dal krisis. Still, leil pesach, you have to push yourself to drink dal krisis. Moshavim chachama rabbi yudah berabbi loy. That's the more in the dorim. You have to push yourself, like Rabbi Yehuda ben Eloy pushed himself to drink Dal Krisis, and even though it harmed him, he had to tie his sides until it says, because he had pains in his stomach from the wine that he drank. So from there is a ride that you have to drink. So that's Halacha Chof Aleph. In Halacha Lamed, many Halachas later, I feel the only advance from the Tzedakah in the Moyes Nikvis Yain the Arba Krisis, Shleinos Mugabe Tzedakah, even a poor person that lives off of Tzedakah and he doesn't have money to buy Arba Krisis, Chayv Lilvois, he has to borrow money, or Limker Tzusar to sell his clothing, or the Haskas Asmoy to rent out himself, to show Yain the Dal Krisis, for wine of Dal Krisis. Or Shah Mashkin Mokashem Chamar Medina. Okay, so it's two separate halachas, and the chur the teichan advarim is taka two separate dinim. The din of that you have to be teichik yourself to drink wine by dal krisis a mitzvah of shtiyas yai, that you have to drink wine, so, and this doesn't have any limitation. That's a chiyuv mitzad gavre, that this mitzvah, even though it's going to be mazik you or you hate it, or chule, you have to be deichgat. That's the halacha of aleph. Halacha lamed is a different. By other mitzvahs, there's halacha al yivazveis oven yesim and chaymish. That a person doesn't have to spend more than chaymish. If he doesn't have money, so he's a potter, he's an onus, he doesn't have to do the mitzvah. Mashenkin over here by dal kreitzes, which is for pesuma nisa. So Chazal say that you have to borrow money, sell your clothing, rent yourself out to make money, so you should be able to have dal krisis. So in other words, that's the goydel achiv of the mitzvah, that this mitzvah doesn't have a patur of ayuvaz v'sheisim achaymish. This mitzvah, you have to make sure that you have the dal krisis. You have to spend your last pennies or borrow money to or sell your clothing, so you should be able to have dal krisis. So the first halacha is halacha that you have to drink no matter what. The second halacha is how far the chiyuv of the mitzvah goes. The chur, it's two separate mitzvahs, two separate inyanim. And in the Shulchan Aruch of the Alter Rebbe, it's two separate halachas. Afbekein, the Rebbe puts it into one nafkamina. Dechik atzma lishas dal krisis. Afshem azik, ashtzeich limkar ksusay. And itzeich and sutakit, it's two gemoras. The makor of the first part is the gemor in the dorim. The makor of the second part is the sugi and psachim tzadik testament beis in the rishonim over there. So, why does he put it into one nafkamina? The question becomes bigger. What's the first nafkamina? Ein mekadesh al pas. What's the makor that ein mekadesh al pas that you can't make kiddush on pas? That's halacha chof ches in the Alter Rebbe Shulchan Aruch. So tofayim beis halacha chof ches. In places where there's no wine found, So it's a mitzvah to move her to take raisin water in which raisins were soaked for a long time until it became strong. A place where wine is not found, that a mahalach of one day around the city, there is no wine. Elam Atma is there. So you can take for Dal Kreis's Chamar Medina. So now the Alter Rebbe goes on. Even though they're by Kiddush of every other Yomtiv and Shabbos, it's better to make Kiddush on Pass, which is something that he passed is also in Hilchos Shabbos. Better to make Kiddush on a Pass than to make Kiddush on Chamar Medina. On the night of Pesach, you can't make Kiddush on Pass. And the first one is the Kreis Shel Kiddush. So it comes out, what's the reason that any Mekadosh on a Pass? Because you have a Chiv of drinking Dal Kreis. That's the first Nafkamina. The second Nafkamina, somebody else can't be Moitzi him, his Chiv. Zeichen zu dem Akkur, der alte Rebbe, Simen Tov Ein Bey, Sif Chov Bey.
Why is
Rebbe
don't bring up
the Zimmer Gav Makra for the first time? We'll speak about that also. In Sif Chov Bey, the alte Rebbe writes, Kirche Shayim, Tevish Abbasis, Ein Zerich, Lichtiges, by Kiddush of all the other Yom Shabbos and Yom Tovim, you don't have to push yourself to drink the cups. Yochel Shema Kiddush Me'acha, you can hear the Kiddush from somebody else. Commission is by Simon Ein Reish Beis. Mashaykin ba'arba Kreisit Shal Pesach. Av Ne'abai Shem Shem Ma'Kiddush Ve'agod and Ma'bala Beit. Av Ken Chay Kol Echad Ve'echad Lishlis Dal Kreisit Derechev. Everybody has to drink himself. So it comes out the reason why somebody can't be married to you is because everybody has a chiv to drink himself. The reason why I can't make Kiddush on Pass is because I have to drink Dal Kreis. The reason why somebody else can't be Moitzi is because I have to drink myself. The first part of the Nafkamina Gimel, Bechik Atma Lishlis Dal Kreis, Avshem Azikoi, you have to push yourself to drink the Dal Kreis even though it harms you. What's the reason for that? Because you have to drink, that's the Chiyuv of Dal Kreis, to drink Dal Kreis. So it comes out, Nafkamina Aleph Beis Gimel, the first part of Gimel, is all the same thing, all the same teichen. I have a chiyuv to drink Dal Kreis, and that's why I have to do it. So this, because since it deals with different details, so the Rebbe makes it into three nafkaminas. Over here, where in Gimel, Deichek Atzma Lishis Dal Kreis, Afshem Aziko, Esh Seich Lim Kreis, the Rebbe makes it one nafkamin.
Why
can't
we say
that
Gimel is wrong and so on?
What?
Why can't we say that?
Okay, but in the chum of the konsachom, it's two separate protein. One is that over here there's no. Again, it's an. Just listen for a second. In Gimel, because there is a common denominator to tell you that this has how far the chiyuv shtiyah goes, so the Rebbe puts it into one nafkamin. Even though that be'etzim it's two separate din. Aleph, Beis, Gimel, the first part of Gimel, it has even a bigger common denominator. There's a chiyuv lishtais, and he makes it into three separate nafkaminas. The Aleph and Beis and the first part of Gimel is there's a chiyuv of shtiyah of Dal Kreis. But since it's dealing with different details, it makes it into three nafkaminas. And in Gimel, where although there's a common denominator, but l'chur it's two separate dinim. And like you see, Takin Dal Tereva Shulchan Aruch. Then the Mekayus, for Aleph, he doesn't bring any mokar. Although it's mefurish in the Shulchan Aruch, just writes any kaddish al pass. So So why doesn't he bring a mocker for it? Then in the fourth nafkamina, Eina Mekadish Ela Belayla Mamash Rei Betesis Yomtev, Yiktikna Chachomin Dal Kais, Tumas Hadesh and Simen Kuf Lamed Zay. Let me read you the Tumas Hadesh, because it's very important. The short Tumas Hadesh. Somebody asked the question, can I make Kiddush Mevoy Goy? I'm coming, they used to daven Ma'ariv early. Can I start the Seder? When it comes to eating matzah, I'll eat it at night. But let me start the Seder. That was the question. Tshuva. You're not allowed to do it. Why? Because the beginning of our Psochim, the mitzvah of matzah more is only mamish at night, and you can't be mekayim in places yom. In kain avagav the kain shiyasayim adi yagir lechol matzah more. Even though before you finish saying the haggad and you come to eat matzah more, it will already be night. Mekomach mkoish shel kiddush u echad medal koises. The kois of kiddush is one of the four koises. And also the shinui that you make, the yirokes that we eat in the beginning of the Haggadah, karpa, that we eat in the beginning of the Haggadah. We make this shinui so the children should ask, which is part of the mitzvah of Haggadah, that the mitzvah of Haggadah is the derech shailu tshuv, according to a lot of days. So the question that we want to remind the children to be asked, the koshkin Haggadah asks for sure the Haggadah itself, anything that's connected with that, the shiloh of the children, and the kiddush, which is part of the crisis, they all have to be in the time when it's fit to eat matzah mor. The chol hani amitzes matzah mor shaycha because they're all connected with matzah mor. The gaminon with the shinim, the gal to the bincha b'avur zele matzah b'shoshi is matzah mor m'morachon f'necha. That's right, b'shoshi shiloycha. That the whole mitzvah of our God is in the, only the time when it's fit to eat matzah mor. It doesn't mean just that the physical matzah is in front of you. It means that you have the mitzvah of matzah. Because even before Leil Pesach, I can put matzah on the table. But so it means when I have the chiyuv of matzah more. So the same thing with the Haggadah is everything else. In case ain leimer Haggadah kodem alayla mamish, ashin inami ein kan derech kadesh ishla ben v'yagid lo ya'av. The same thing with the shinui, since that's the shailus, so the father should answer him, which is part of the mitzvah kodesh. The kiddush nami and kiddush also hoyer v'koyse v'chlal dal koyses and the removing beloshin geula b'matzah shemizeich l'seches kulan tzichu sheiv ma'ir mamish. Therefore, they all have to be at night. That's what the Tumas Hadesh is. Okay, so the Rebbe over here quotes Eina Mekadesh Ela Belayla Mamish Rei Betesis Yom Tov Tumas Hadesh. Getikne chachomim dal koyses b'zman haroy l'achilas matzah. Because the Chacham of Misak and Dal Kais is in the time which is Roy Lachilus Matzah. Why does he split it? The Tumas Hadesh already writes this. The Tumas Hadesh says that Kiddush is one of the Dal Kais, and the Dal Kais is that God have to be in the time. And Kiddush Nami, no. And the Kiddush Nami, she echoed the Dal Kais. Kiddush also, which is one of the dal cases, has to be in his man, Roy Lachil Matzah. So why is it Tzechen Tzud Alter Rebbe over here? It's, you have it in the, you have it in the Tumas Hadesh. The only thing, look in the Lashon of the Alter Rebbe.
Why is
it Bichlal bringing it? It makes it like two separate things. As if the Tumas Hadesh just says, as if the Tumas Hadesh, if you learn just the Haggadah, so you get the impression that the Tumas Hadesh just says you can't do it at night, you can't do it in places yom. And the reason, that's the Alter Rebbe explaining. The Tumas Hadesh says that. Tumas Hadesh says it already. The only lashon that I found in the Alter Rebbe that Luchuri is Meitzer on the Tumas Hadesh is that he says, why taked dollar crisis, tikna chom ene belay with man a roy lechol chiz matzah, shekoma shtikna chom, tikna kain shel peru. Ke'en shel teva. Kol ma she'tiknu chachomim, tiknu ke'en shel teva. Whatever the chachomim are mesakin, they're mesakin similar to the din teva. That's why the dal kaisis also has to be like the mitzvahs of the teva. They're just like the mitzvahs of the teva have to be at night. When it's roi lechol matzahs, also the mitzvahs chachomim have to be at night. Kol ma she'tiknu chachomim, tiknu ke'en shel teva. That's the only thing that you don't have that loshen in the Tumas Hadesh. But that the Rebbe doesn't quote. All the Rebbe is quoting over here is Ketika Chachamim Dal Kaisis with Mana Roy Lachilas Matz. That you have in the Tumas Hadesh.
The Tumas Hadesh doesn't say.
He does say.
No, he says it about everything else. No,
will you listen again?
No. We could make this differentiation. What about Tumas Hadesh is
stupid? No, sir.
He talks about the Karbas. He talks about the Yechiv of Agadlo, which is basically Rami Shtamah is part of it.
The Kiddush Nami.
The Kiddush Nami, and then how we conclude about
Kiddush.
The last word about
Kiddush. The Kiddush Nami, however, Kaisa Bechlal Dal Kaisis. The Kaisa of Kiddush Bechlal Dal Kaisis. When I remove the Melosh and Gula, the Kamatzo, she is Echel Echelu. VMK. Kula Tzichin Shehei Laila Mamish. That's the truth of this. That just like Matzah has to be at night, also Dal Kaisis has to be at night.
Why
the Tumas Hadesh himself is mechalik
between everything and
it's not mechalik, he goes through all the detail. It doesn't put into
the Kiddush part of the Agadah, he said.
What?
Why is it the Kiddush part of the Agadah?
Because Kiddush is a chiyuv for itself also, it's a yom. So he said, but since Kiddush is one of the dal kaisis, so therefore it has to be just like the Agadah, it has to be just like everything else. Just like the matzah.
If the Rebbe didn't bring the Shulchan Aruch, yeah. Wasn't time to that. What do you? Your question would be why he's bringing it, or why he's doing machalik with the marmok in the middle.
What?
If the Rebbe didn't bring the Shulchan Aruch,
when I read the Haggadah, I get the impression that Truman's edition just tells me a dry din, and the Alter Rebbe is masber the din. That's the impression that I get from the Haggadah. But if you look at the Truman's edition, he explains it also. He explains exactly this reason. The only thing that the Alter Rebbe is meisiv is why Takedal Kaisis has to be just like Matzah. It could call Mashi Tikkun Chacham and Tikkun Kein Shel Teva.
If you never brought the Tikkun before, he was inside the Tumas Hadesh, would you still watch them?
What? No, you don't need the Alter Rebbe over here.
I'm not the Rebbe. I understand. Yes. The fact that the Chalal Rebbe is bringing that quote even.
What?
The fact that the Rebbe is even bringing that quote Tikkun.
That's the Tumas Hadesh. That's fine.
Why do you need
Alter Rebbe? The Tumas Hadesh is
independent of
the Alter Rebbe. Of course. Okay, he's the reason. He's the makor for the whole halacha.
Yeah, but I'm saying the chiv is only davening matzah when the chiv is only chalav matzah mer, then you can say the chiv.
Right.
There's nothing to do with king the rest.
It does have to do.
What does that do with it? It's not good
point
on that.
It is geboit that all the mitzvahs of Leil Pesach have to be at the same time as matzah.
No, Kiddush has to be at the time of the chiyuv of matzah.
Why can't Kiddush be an independent? If it wouldn't be one of the dal cases, it wouldn't have to be. It could be in Pesach Yom. The only reason why it has to be at night is because it's one of the dal cases. Right, and the Rebbe doesn't mention Kikomash Tikkun Chacham Tikkun Kein Shel Teva. He doesn't mention that. He just says it has to be in the time of Matzah. So, what did the Rebbe see over here in Shulchan Aruch Rabbeinu Sham? Then there's a general question over here. The whole order of these Nafka Minas is mamish the opposite of the Shulchan Aruch. If we take a look at the Seder and the Alter Rebbe Shulchan Aruch and Siman Tov Ayin Beis, right? So the fourth Nafka Mina that the Rebbe says, the fourth Nafka Mina, that is what's mentioned in Tov Ayin Beis, Sif Beis. That's the first halacha that's mentioned in Shulchan Aruch. That you shouldn't make Kiddush before night. The next thing is the deichik atzmai, the halacha in the first part of Siv Gimel, the first part of Siv Gimel. Deichik atzmai lishe is dal kaisis afshem azikoi. That's Siv Chof Aleph in the Alter Rebbe Shulchan Aruch. The first part of Nafkamina Gimel.
Before that, you said, hey is your test.
What?
Before that.
I'm sorry. Hey is your test, right. Hey is your test. That's halacha your test in the Shulchan Aruch. The first part of Siv Gimel is Siv Chof Aleph. The second Nafkamina is Siv Chof Beis. The first Nafkamina Enem Akadish al Pas is Siv Chof Ches. The second half of Nafkamina Gimel is Sif Lamed. Why doesn't he go into the order of the Shulchan Aruch? Huh? What? The Gemara. Okay, that I can't ask such a question. I can explain it, but I can't ask such a question. Why he brings the Gemara? Because in the whole Agoda, the Rebbe will always say through the first Makor. What? Which Gemara? Which Gemara? What? That I have a chiv of drinking dal kaisis. First of all, that's not so poshut.
It's
not so poshut. Kaisis in beginning of Arab Psochim has a suffix whether dal kaisis is just like kiddush. They're just like by kiddush, somebody can be moitz to him. So also by dal kaisis, somebody can moitz. What? The Rosh also has the same suffix. The Kaisis and the Rosh in the beginning of Arab Psochim have a suffix. It could be Dal Kaisis, somebody else could be Maitzi. What? Yeah, okay, so the Al Mah. What? Al Kapodim, but over here, you're right. That he bring. Later we'll see, according to the way we're going to be mad with this whole Keta, will be understood why over here he says Sudafka the Gemara. What he says is Psochim Tzadik Tess on the base, there's no Gemara over there. It's just the Rishonim which Tzadik Tess on the base. It's the sugi of Rashbam, Rashi, but it's the sugi of Psochim Tzadik Tess on the base. It's not the Gemara itself. It's just mavur from the din that since we give from Tzadik for Dal Kaisis, from there we build this halacha. So it's a chesu that the sod is from the Tzadik Tess on the base. Okay. But we'll still speak about it. Al-Kapan, these are the diukim over here that Lechur, this whole ket over here, is Ton Hasbor. Side the order of the Nafkaminas, side the way he sets up the Nafkaminas. Gimel is like two parts, two separate alochas, etc. All the diukim that we make. So, in order to understand that, we have to magdim two akdamas. Two akdamas. Go into the sugi of Dal Kaisis a little bit. What's the problem? What is the problem?
No problems.
Okay, the Gemara of Kuf Ches Amud Beis. I'm sorry. It says, Shosn Chai Yotza, if you drink the wine raw, strong wine, raw, without mezigah, so yotza. Shosn Vasachas Yotza. If you drink the dal kaisis together, you yate. Okay, so Amar Rava, Shosn Chai Yotza. So the Gemara goes on to explain that if it says when you drink the wine raw, even though it's strong wine, you yate. So Rava says, what's Prat the yate? You de yayin yotza, you de cheris wa yotza. Right? So Rashi says, the Rashbam says, you de yayin yotza, she shos arba kaisis. You had to drink four cases of wine. So Shosn Chai Yotzer the Dal Kaisis. Yidei Cheres La Yotzer. So Rashbam learns what Pshat Yidei Cheres La Yotzer. You drank the wine strong without mezige. That wasn't pleasant to drink. Very strong wine. So You don't have a mitzvah shleima. You don't have a complete mitzvah. The Ran says it's not a mitzvah in a mufcha. The Lashon of the Ran, it's not a mitzvah in a mufcha. Because you didn't have a, because the Rambam uses the Lashon Shein Cheshivas Ela B'Yayin Mozuk, or because it's not Oriv, it's not Geshmak, like the Lashon in the Alter Rebbe. That's the first part. Then when it says Shasim Vas Achas, Shasim Vas Achas Yotza, so Rav Omar Yedeyayin Yotza, Yedeyayin Yotza. So Rashi learns Mishum Simchas Yontif. The Rashbam says Mishum Simchas Yontif. That's the way Tosis learns. So Pirish. So if I care, Tosis says a different Pirish. Yidei Yain Yotzo, Pirish Yidei Simchas Yontif. The Saka died to Chayev Tikna Dal Kreisel, I know for Yidei Simchas Yontif, Ella Imkein Yotzo Yidei Dal Kreisel. Because I might think you're not Yotzo Simchas Yontif unless you drink the Dal Kreisel. You actually Yotzo the Chiyo Dal Kreisel. Kamashma, that he Yotzo the Nin of Simchas Yontif even without being Yotzo the Chiyo Dal Kreisel. That's how the Rashbam and Tosis seem to learn. Other Rishayim learn Yidei Yain Yotzo, that he gets the din of Shtiyas Dalek Kreisis. That's what they got. And Kreisis also is an Arif over here, you get the Shtiyas Yain of Dalek. Shosun Vasachas, they Yain Yotso, Simchas Yontif, Rashbam Kreisis says, Yidei Dalek, Yidei Cheirus, Shosun Vasachas, Rabban, Yidei Yain Yotso, Abba Kreisis Lo Yotso. So that you get to just yayin, simchas yomtiv, where the Rashbam learns, but you're not yet to dal kreisis, because it's drank them together. So they're all considered only like one kreis. That's the way the Rishayim over here learn. We take a look in the Rambam. Aloha test. Ava Kreisa Eves, Rech Limzik, Eson, these four Kreises, you have to be moizing them. Kreishi Yeshti Areva, so it should be a pleasant drink. Akola Fi Ayayin, Fi Das Hashreisa, how much you have to be moizing them is according to the strength of the wine, according to the taste of the drinker. Vle Yifchais Be'arba, also Merviyas Yayin Chai. But in each one cup, that's me at least, in all the four cups, that's me at least the Merviyas of Yayin Chai. In other words, a quarter of a revius, because the strong wine you used to mix one in four. In other words, you used to make four times as much. That's how strong the wine was. So there has to be at least a revius yain all the four kreises. Yain chai, of raw wine. Shasa arba kreises mi yain she'ena mozuk. If you drank the four kreises from wine which was not mixed with water, yotzi de arba kreises, yotzi de arba kreises, or yotzi de cheres. Shas arba kreises mezugim bevas achas. If you had four kreises which were mozuk one time, yotzi de cheirus. So yotzi de cheirus or yotzi de arba kreises, but you're not yotzi arba kreises. So the Rambam changes over here. But shas bevas achas, he doesn't say yidei yayin yotzi yidei arba kreises lo yotzi. He doesn't say that. He changes the lashon. That's the gist also of the riff, that yidei cheirus. Yotze yidei cheirus, or yotze yidei arba kreises. So the Biskarov makes a gewaltige deal. If I learn the pshat, yidei cheirus lo yotze, that means a mitzvah in a mufcha. That's the pshat of yidei cheirus, mitzvah in a mufcha. So how is it possible to say yidei cheirus yotze, yidei arba kreises lo yotze? You can't be yetzer mitzvah in a mufra if you don't have the ikar mitzvah. That's it. And since the gears of the riff and the Rambam is the cheirus yotzer, the abakaisis lo yotzer. So he says, so must say in the Rambam a different shot from the cheirus. So he wants to explain based on what the Rambam said before in halacha vav b'chol der v'der chayiv adam laharitz atum kidu huva atum yotzer atum mishib mitzrayim. Every single generation has a yotzer. You know, there has to be a derech cheirus, bil pesach. And how do I show this derech cheirus? The fiach, the Rambam says in halacha zayin, the fiach who should say it odem belayla zeh, tzeich lech of lishes who makes it derech cheirus, because there has to be, everything has to be, before there, but there, there has to be a derech cheirus, bil pesach, so therefore there's a chiv aseba, one halacha. And the Rambam adds another law. V'chol echad ve'echad bein anoshim enoshim chayiv la'asim b'layla lishteis b'layla hazeh abakos v'yayin. So the Rambam says mitzad derech cheirus, I have to drink four cups of wine. So there's a chiyuv of shtiyas dal kreses for cheirus, and then of shtiyas of dal kreses. That's one of them. Then he says there's a chiyuv of Dal Kreshel Bracha. The basis for the Chiyuv of Dal Kreshel Bracha is the Gemara later. That the Mishnah says, Mosle Kreshlishi Mavrecham Ezeinei, that you have to make the third Kresh of Birchas Hamazon. The Gemara says, "Amalei Avchanu L'Rava Shmamen Al Birchas Hamazon Tuna Kreis." So from here, we want to bring a raya that Birchas Hamazon needs a kreis. Amalei Ab Kreis Atikin Rabban Der Cheirus Kol Chad V'Chad Neved B'Mitzvah. That for each one of the kreises that the Gemara Kofi Yud Zayin on the base, each one of the kreises we should do a mitzvah, make a bracha. So this is the makor that besides the din of Shtiyah, the Chacham and the second Shtiyah is the whole kreis. And then the Chacham and Mesaken, that on each one of these dal kreises, you should make a bracha. The first kreis Kiddush, the second kreis bracha Asher Golanu, the third kreis Birchas Hamazon, the fourth kreis the bracha of Shtabach. Right. So therefore he says there's two dinim in dal kreises. One is the din Shtiyas kreises, and the Rambam learns Yedei Cheirus. Like the Rambam said before, that because of cheirus, I have to drink dal kreises. The cheirus means the din of shtiyas dal kreises, wine of dal kreises. And then there's a separate halacha of dal kreises shel bracha, that I have to have dal kreises shel bracha. That's the second halacha. That's a brisket of Macharish, and he writes a whole arichas over there. So the yisod of the brisket of that is there is these two dinim. The Brisker Rav himself brings a Shai as a Chuvah Sarosh. And we look in the Pirush of Rabbeinu David and Psochim, so you see that's Taka, how we learn Pshat and Yedei Cheirus, that means Shtiyas Dal Kreises. Besides the Shtiyas Dal Kreises. But to say it in the Rambam, Laniyas Daiti is impossible. In other words, it has Yisod, the Spirit has Yisod. And we're showing it. To explain the Yecheirus that way. In the Alter Rebbe also it's Muchach that Yecheirus is the Pshat Shtiyas Dal Kreises. But in the Rambam, the Chur to explain the Rambam that way is impossible. Why? Because, like you mentioned before, in Halach Zayin, the Rambam says, the Masak and Shtiyas Dal Kreises because of Yecheirus. That's Halach Zayin. Halach Ches, the Rambam goes into Din HaSeva. Halacha Tess, the Rambam says, "Aber kreis eilu tzeich nimzeh geisam kreishiyah shtiyah reva." That's it goes. Vayiv kreis ba'arbosam erviyas yayin chai. Shos aber kreis eilu m'yayin she'enu mozit. So yotzi dey the aber kreises, v'yotzi dey cheiris. Yoyed gates of cheiris. Shos aber kreises mezugim bevas achas, yotzi dey cheiris, v'yotzi dey aber kreises. So according to the Biskarov, what's Pshat Arba Krasis? Arba Krasis means Arba Krasis Shal Brocha. Cheirus means the drinking of the four Krasis, right? The Rambam did not mention anywhere till here that there's halacha of dalkei shabrach. He doesn't mention a word. In halacha yud, which is later, the Rambam says, kol kais v'kais ma'avra kais is eidu mevorech alav brocha b'fnei atzmo. Each one of these four kaises, you have to make a separate brocha. Kais v'shnei malav kiddush hayin, kais sheni kaya alav. Over here, he quotes the Gemara from Kuf Yitzhak. The kais v'shnei, you have to make kiddush. The second kais, you have to make the agoda. So that he mentioned only halacha yud later. The Rambam can't say halacha the arba kaises lo yotzev, and I still don't know a halacha of adal kais shabra. The Rambam only says that later. So lani is daiti the pshat and the Rambam they dal kais, but it's not the din of dal kais shabra. The Rambam is telling us a different halacha over here. That the din of shtiyas dal kaises has to be shtiyas dalit kaises nifrodes. It can't be like one kais. It has to be separate kaises. You have to separate between the kaises. And the din of yidei dal kaises or yotza is because in the shtiyah there's halacha, you have to drink wine, and I have to drink wine from four kaises. And these four kaises have to be separate kaises. What? Cheirus is shtiyas yayin, but then there's a halacha that this shtiyas yayin has to be from four separate cases. A clear raya to this. What?
He understands this, that Shom Levas Achas, he understands that crashing, that everything was in one cup?
No, it doesn't have to be one cup. I drank the four cups one after the other. The half to your half. Doesn't have to be like Rashi, everything has to be one. Rashi learns everything but the one cup. But Ketiv's also, Rashi goes, because since it was four cups, it's already separate. Does Rishani say four cups alone is not enough? I need mamash, a separation between the cups. Let's take a look the way the Kreiskim write. In Tov Ein Bey, Sif Ches, Tzrich Lishteis, Abra Kreises Ala Seder. That's what the way it's written in the Shulchan Aruch. Soktetas ala seder pirush kafish esidur hachomim. Al mishasan zechazer beloy haseder shebein tayim. Beloy haseder shebein tayim. The Taz doesn't say bli loyme brocha aleihem. He says beloy haseder shebein tayim. The same thing you have in the Mogen Avraham. Shiyeme Hagode Bintayim. It doesn't say Shiyeme Hagode Aleyem. It doesn't say Bintayim, in between. That's the Lashon of the Taz in the Mogen Avraham. In the Alter Rebbe, it's even more Mefurish. Mamash Mefurish. In the Alter Rebbe, in Tov Ayin Beis. Halacha tezai. Tzerech lishteis hadal kais ala seder shi is bayir. You have to drink dal kais in the order that will be explained. Behind you, listen to the lashon. Shebein kais rishin l'sheni, ubein shlishi l'revi, yafsik ba'amiris ha'gode v'ahala. That between the first kais and the second kais, you have to be mafsik ba'amiris ha'gode, and between the third and the fourth kais, you have to be mafsik, halacha of hefsik, v'ahala. Obey Shane now. See, now it's over here even more mefurish. Like this, I'm only being medayed words. It's saying Bintayi, Beneyem, Bechuli, it doesn't say Aleyem, so it's only a few good words. But over here, it's Mamish now mefurish. Obey Shane Lishlishi, between the second and third choice, Yafsik Bachilas Matzah Ubirchas Amoze. He mentions Achilas Matzah also. He doesn't only say Birchas Amoze. Achilas Matzah has nothing to do with Kosher Bracha. So it's clear over here that Chazal were Mesakim Dalit Kaises that have to be Dalit Kaises Nifrodi. And the reason is because there's Dalit Lashemish, and in Svar, it makes a lot of sense. The Dalit Lashemish of Gula, each thing is a thing for itself. So each Kais has to be a Kais for itself. Each one has to be in its own stand, in its own thing. That's one hagdom. So, and the Rambam, Luchura is Mukhach like that also. I'll tell you another word. I'll tell you another thing. If that this void of the Briskov doesn't make sense from Mechil Mekoy to Rosh. He says, what's the Shashas Mavas Achas? Yidei Cheirus Yotza. I was Yotza drinking of the wine, but Yidei Dal Kais is like Yotza. I wasn't Yotza Dal Kais Shul Brocha. Will it make sense to say, I didn't sit in the Sukkah, so I'm not Yotza the Mitzvah of Sukkah? I didn't shake the lulav, so I'm not Yotza the Mitzvah of lulav. Shasim of Asachas, I didn't say Brocha, so I'm not Yotza Yidei Dal Kais Shul Brocha. It doesn't make sense to say such a thing. I have to say such a thing. I have to say such a halacha. This is mamash the biggest pill on the Briskov. I posh don't understand what how the Briskov. I didn't do it. I didn't say any bracha. Shasim vasach. I drank one after the other. So yidei dal kais shel bracha wasn't great. If the whole void of yidei dal kais is only dal kais shel bracha, and it's not halacha, it's at the shtir. Bishleim if there's halacha of shtir is a kais. So this halacha is telling me that each kais has to be a kais for itself. And it has to be different for itself. There has to be a hefsek between the kaises. So it should be nikkur that there's dal gushen shabula, dal gulas, that we're a mitzvah, and each kais is a kais for itself. But to tell me that, shasma vasachas yidei dal kais shabrocha lo yosef, I didn't sit in the sukkahs, I'm not gates in the mitzvah sukkah. I didn't shake the lulah, I'm not gates in the mitzvah lulah. I didn't eat matzah, I'm not gates in matzah. What's her verdict? So in the way it's in the Taz and the Mogen Avraham and the Alter Rebbe Shulchan Aruch, what's the Pshat Dal the Dal Kais LeYotzer? Because in the Etzel Shtiyas HaKais, in the Shtiyas HaKais, there's two separate dinim. One of the drinking the wine, and secondly, there has to be Dal Kais in the front. There has to be four separate Kais. That's the second din. So even though the Etzel Vort of the two dinim in Dal Kais, I agree with it. But that's the next halacha in the Rama. Over here, the Rama is telling me another halacha, a different halacha, that in the Shtiyas HaKais itself has to be Dal Kais, Dal separate Kais. That's one hagdama. Now there's another hagdama. One of the simonim in Hilchos Pesach is mamish a Lubavitcher simon. Chabad Simon, Mamish. I don't see how the world understands it. That's a halacha of Mifsayim. The people that don't know how to run a Seder, you have to go there to run a Seder for them. And there's a whole Simon in Shulchan Aruch dedicated how you're going to run the Seder for other people that don't know how to do it themselves. For the Amratzim, or the Burim, or the Fryer. You don't know how to do it themselves. You have to go. Because we have man the boy levruche betray of tosse bati ech of. Somebody wants to go 2-3 houses to make the seder for them. How do you do it? That's the whole sin. So then what? They don't even know how to make a bracha. Which brachas can you be mighty? Which bracha can't you be mighty? That's what the whole sin and tough pay dalit the nichus pesach is all about. The amina lubavish sin. It's a Jewish sin, except lubavish is mother. That's. That's the Kol Yisrael Ravens episode. That's a tough pay dollar. Okay, so now there's a question. The guy, Birchas Matzah, I can be mighty. Birchas Amor, I can be mighty, because it's Birchas Amitzvah. Even the Birchas Alechem, just like by Kiddush, I can be mighty with Bayer Piagofen, I can be mighty with. What about Birchas Amazon? Masha Kotzav even Baruch Inu Birchas Amazon. At the Konnele Yoidin Birchas Amazon. The way for us, that the people themselves have to make Birchas Amazon. They themselves make Birchas Amazon. The benching they have to do themselves. So the tour says, so okay, so you fixed up those that know how to bench. Many yoidim. What happens if they don't know? Because of Amram, she ain't takon leitzir. There's no way that you could meitzir bichas amozen. She ain't mevorech leim bichas amozen. So they must have the mishnah be based on bichas amozen. If you get a bench for them, so then, in other words, let's say you're chayiv in birchas hamazon, but then you won't be able to drink it for yourself. How are you going to make the third cup in birchas hamazon? Chayim Kosser Rav Kain said, "Shemen get in birchas hamazon, also the kaddish kiyum bebayis echot." If they don't know how to bench, so you can't be mighty, and the problem. I am kiddush bebayis batan. I am mighty shem shemayim not tola. Even though you can't be mighty, but you have an eitzah that just like you're allowed to teach a child. Milo be Milo, even though you might say Shem Shemaim to teach him the brachas, so these people are not any worse than a child. And you can say with them, Milo be Milo, the Mechas and Mosque. I'm going to say, I'm going to say, I'm going to say, I'm Shem Shemaim, I'm going to say, I'm that's the Rosh. That you could read with them, Milo be Milo, and I would say, they should say it themselves. You're not Moitzi them, you can't Moitzi them. But you can teach them just like you can teach a child. Then the tour comes along with a Nuchi. The Efshe, the Av Bichas Amor, the Yochel of Orach, they don't see. Kech the Bichas Alechem, Shal Matzah Metzir, Kim Shul Chayvim, Och in Avi Bichas Amor. So it could be that Bichas Amor can also be Moitzi. Just like it can be Moitzi then with the Bichas Amatzah, so Bichas Amor is also just like the Bichas Amatzah.
In this Chiddush
of the Torah, whole year there's a clear halacha that it can't be Moitzi with Bichas Amor, Mish Ochel Hu Yevorach. Not because of the chiv to eat mat, but because of the kois gimel. Because of the kois gimel. Not because of the chiv to eat mat. Because of the kois gimel. Shabbos is also chiv to eat. What? One second. So that's what the Torah writes. The Torah says that it's possible, it has a suffix, it doesn't write work, that Bichas HaMazon is just like Bichas HaMatzah. It's considered, besides the chiv of Bichas HaMazon, which is a din, Mish Yechel Hu Yevorech, and you can't be mighty with Bichas HaMazon. So there's a din of Bichas HaMazon that it's just like Bichas HaMatzah. That's what the Torah writes. The Beis Yosef argues, there's no chiv to say Bichas HaMazon or Kodesh Gimel. The Torah says, I'm saying Beis Yosef. There's all question with Bichas Pei Adoma, the Tiburition, whatever it is. He said, "Whichever you're trying to Bichas Pei Adoma, you could be Moitzi, just like the Shai is also by Shai Rockets. Go ahead, we should be like Adoma, crazy Bichas Pei Adoma, Bichas Pei Adoma." Bichas Pei Adoma could be Moitzi. Aval Abakais Esha the Kaima Blay Bichas HaMazon. Beis Yosef writes, you could be Yaitse Abakais without Bichas HaMazon. Sha'afni Shakol Kais, Tikno al Dover Meyuchot. Be'echav Abakais Tikno al Bichas HaMazon. Even though that they said that you have to make a broch on each Kais. And one of the Kais's words for Bichas HaMazon. Mekol Malkim Mishosim Shri Ala Seder, Shtikno Chachom Vada Yotza. It says clearly, Shoshan Basakh is not good. Shoshan Basakh is not good. What is it? And the Pri Chodesh argues, Avadi, you have to say Bichas HaMazon in the third prayer. And therefore, you could be mighty with Bichas HaMazon, Pri Chodesh. I'll finish just with this word. I know I'm going over time, so you have another 2 minutes. Don't get nervous. It doesn't matter. You're at home anyway. You have time. The Pri Chodesh argues with the Beis Yosef. Now, if you have a tour that says, could be Bichas HaMazon, it's just like Bichas HaMazon. You have a Beis Yosef that says, no, you can be Yitzhak crazy without saying Bichas HaMazon. Shoshan Farah said in Yotze. I in Tov Ayin Beis clearly over there it says yeah, Shoshan Farah say that the Beis Yosef himself passes that lo yotza because the Shoshan Farah say that lo yotza what the Beis according to Beis Yosef the pshat is I have to be massive between the dal crazy Kosher bracha is a separate halacha. See, if I'm mafsik, even though I didn't say bichas hamazon, so what's the pshat a bichas hamitzvah? That there's a certain mitzvah, and in order to be yetzir this mitzvah, I have to make this bracha, I have to say this bracha. So I'm making the bracha only because of the mitzvah, like achilas matzah. That's pshat bichas hamitzvah. A bichas hamitzvah can be yetzir. So over here, the Torah wants to say, because of dal kreitzis, so bichas hamazon is just like bichas hamatzah, because I need the bichas hamazon for the third kreit. So the Beis Yosef said, I don't need Bichas Hamazon for the third curry. I shall some of us achas lo yotza. I have to have a hefza. Each shtia has to be a shtia for itself. But even if I didn't say Bichas Hamazon, hey, no chinami take. L'chadchila wanted you to make the brocha on each curry, but Yosef did all curries without it. L'chadchila, it's for the sake of the brocha, not for the sake of the mitzvah. So that doesn't make it a Bichas Hamitzvah. When is it a bichas hamitzvah that he came in mitzvah with the bracha? That's when it's for the sake of the mitzvah. The bracha is for the sake of the mitzvah. So if I wouldn't be able to be yetzid al kreis without making bichas hamitzvah, okay. The Pri Chodesh argues says, no, you have to make bichas hamitzvah in order to be yetzid al kreis. How does the Alter Rebbe paskin? The Alter Rebbe paskin in Tov Ayin. Even according to the opinions that Bichas Hamazon, that's like the one Kufi Zai, ain't a tuna kreis. Mekom v'chomayim v'tikne chachom v'dishle dal kreis, but like zeh, yesh la'asis mitzvah v'chol echad echad, v'al ha'shlishi yivarech ha'mitzvah. And by the third kreis, you have to say Bichas Hamazon. V'im lo'y osa kei, lo'y yotza yidei choy v'osa, k'mo yish nizdar v'sim yitof ha'im yud. And if you don't do that, and Tzeches to the Prichot. Comes out over here, according to the Tur, Prichodosh, the Alter Rebbe, there's three dinim in Shtiyas HaKreisis. Before the Kreis Shabbat. Three dinim in Shtiyas HaKreisis. Kreis Shabbat means the Kreis is coming for the sake of the Bracha. That's the title Kreis Shabbat. The Kreis is coming for the sake of the Bracha. Over here in the Shtiyas HaKreisis, the Bracha is coming for the sake of the Kreis. In other words, I have one din, I have to drink yayin of four kreises. That's one din. And the second din is these four kreises have to be separated kreises. Is it enough just to separate between them? Or do I need more? Each kreis has to be a kreis miyuchad with its own shem. The first kreis has to be the kreis of kiddush. The second kreis has to be the kreis of agod. The third kreis has to be the kreis of Bichas Hamazon. The fourth kreis has to be the kreis of Halu. So each kreis has to have its own shem. Now it has to be, now since the women's sakin, shtiyas, dal kreis, keneged dal shem, shel geula, each kreis has to have a separate concept in the room. So there's three din. Besides that, there's a fourth din that need dal kreis shel bracha. That dal kreis shel bracha is a fourth din that. Where over there, the difference between the shtiyas dal kreis, that now the bracha is coming for the sake of the kreis, or the kreis is coming for the sake of the bracha. By kreis is shel bracha, the kreis is coming for the sake of the bracha. It doesn't make the bracha into brichas into a special that you can be mighty, because it's just like the mitzvah with the mitzvah, like the mitzvah with the bracha. If the bracha comes for the sake of the kreis, so then it becomes like a brichas mitzvah. Because since it's a mitzvah, you bring the kreis. But if the kreis is coming for the sake of the bracha, so then the kreis is coming for the bracha, not the bracha for the kreis. The kreis has it. The bracha has its own hagdor. So it comes out according to the Alter Rebbe, according to the Shittas, comes out this four dinim. Are they separate dinim? Obviously, they're intertwined one with the other. But four nekudas in Dal Kais Shabro. In Dal Kais. One is Shtiyas HaKais. Two is separate Shtiyas. Three is each Kais has to have its own Shem. And that's why the third Kais has to be a Kais of Bichas HaMadim. Blah, blah, yot, yidei Dal Kais. Dal Kais, right? Like according to the Pichod, and that's what the Pichod is, right? So Makor is the Pichod. Then there's a separate then that Al Kois, Kois, the Kois, we're working Brocha, and we're heading for it. The Dal Kois of Brocha. But over there, the Kois comes for the Brocha, about the Brocha to the Kois. That's the difference between Kois of Brocha and this bit. Okay, is that clear? That's the two Hagdomas over here. Now we're going to go further. Right.
The same time we talk about it says you cannot be waiting anyone else.
Oh, that's a different bit. Because Atzim, that's a, not paid, it's tough paid dollars, right? That's a separate bit, right? Tough paid dollars. That's because it's a separate bit. That's a different equivalent. If you take a look, Al Tareb over there in tough paid dollars says that the din we should offer your birth, that's a dindra bot. Separate dindra bot. Because Atzim, Bechas and Mosin, with Atzim, with Sat Chefchos, is a Bechas and Mitzvah. So Bechas and Mitzvah, why can't I be Mitzvah? Just like it relates to all Bechas and Mitzvah. It's a Mitzvah for itself. Forget about Lil Pesach, but because there is the drosha of Chazal, Mish Ochel Yivorek. So just like this drosha, Mish Ochel Yivorek, is mafkia from that Birchas HaMazon cannot be moitzi, different than all other mitzvahs. So also Lil Pesach, even though it's considered a Birchas HaMitzvah, but still the drosha of Mish Ochel Yivorek. He stresses, yes, Tov Beidal to stress it. Right, and Tov Beidal distresses. Kisham is by Shemadiva safe in Hush, and I'll show you the work. I'm with the most. Mikazel smack to the arm.
So he agrees with the logic, agrees well because of it. Akonas Hakomim,
right? He's but he said that's why was bothering me always. What's this Avichas, this stress they don't have?
It's interesting, by the way, both in Toch Pidad and Toch Haintes, the parenthesis to say, so for the right. Right.
Okay.
Right.
So this is all right, Hamshach Ezra Shem. Tomorrow, make sure that you chazer over all the questions because I'm not going to repeat them tomorrow. Make sure that